Well, hello again. Twice in one day. Cool. Now, before Saturn gets too low and gets into the trees over there, I want to take a look at it. All right, we have the digital zoom on. We're on that Canon 80D with the Tamron 18-400mm lens and that Kenko 1.4x teleconverter on there. So it's not coming in the greatest, but it looks pretty watery, like the sun did this afternoon. But that should be good enough there. Gonna try to get our orange buddy. Now Saturn's over in the southwest as it's heading down for the night, and over in the south southeast, over by the willow tree, is our brother Mars. Now Saturn's over in Sagittarius, and Mars is over here in Capricorn. It's got a few buddies again. I only see the one, but I think there's two of them up there. Now just so you know, I can't see anything by eye except the two planets, and that's it. But we're gonna go back into the Canon zoom. Okay, we'll take them out of focus there. Kind of a cool look. Oh, that's a real cool look. I do like the out of focus ones too. Now Mars is the opposite of Saturn. It's rising while Saturn's going to bed for the night. I'll try to crop zoom these anyway, and so we can get a closer view. It's just going to be blurry and grainy though, but cool to catch. Now just so you guys know, I can't see any stars out here, so there's none I can really zero in on. I don't have the greatest of skies, as I'm always going on about, but yeah, I kind of wish I didn't have that teleconverter on, but I won't do it out here in the dark. Oh, by the way, I did put my muck boots on to come back out here. And we're down to 41 degrees. So it's not too bad. But yeah, we do seem to have a lot of moisture in the atmosphere around here. So that's why the sun and planets aren't coming out too well. All right, so that'll do. We'll see if anything strange pops up, and if not, we'll just have the two planets waving hello and goodbye to you. And me too. Y'all take care. Have a great Thursday ahead. It's now 6:18 p.m. on Wednesday, November 7th, 2018, up here in northeastern Ohio. Alrighty. Bye now.